Moving on, P. Chidambaram has formally launched a biometric attendance control system at the Home Ministry, perhaps the first in any ministry and first in any government office. 15 machines have been installed across all offices. Now, all employees, including the Home Ministry, will be clocked for the number of hours they've put in.
I hope that people will absorb the spirit and the purpose behind which this system has been introduced. But this is a message to the whole country that everybody must do his work for the allotted hours. I understand flexi time, we will introduce some flexibility, but the flexibility is if you come 10 or 15 minutes late, you have to work another 10 or 15 minutes. I would appeal to everyone in the Ministry of Home Affairs to cooperate with the system. CISF will keep a watchful eye over the use of the system, and we will get a feedback in about 15 days. If there's anything I have to report to you, I will. Thank you. Tubar.com.